Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with the Quantum Break Playthrough, man. Act 5, part 2, man. Back to the university. Y'all already know what time it is. It's looking increasingly like my homeboy is involved, man. But you know, I hope he ain't trying to. I hope he's not trying to do this thing, man, and take over. But it certainly looks like it, so, you know, we're going to see. I'm sorry, return to the university. Man, look, man, the last couple weeks been a struggle. I know I'm not uploading with the frequency that I need to be doing, man, but I'm going to try to get this thing done, man. I just gotta keep going, got to keep believing in myself. And, you know, everything's going to be all right. Everything going to be all right. That's how it's going to happen, man, you know. I mean, it can't happen any other way. You know, you just got to believe in yourself, so... Back to the university. Yeah. I mean,
in here. Hurry. Targets have escaped the lab.
What's up, fellas?
Oh shit!
What's up, fellas? What's up, Doubt? You dropped 2-piece, huh? Dang, they really did let the bodies hit the floor just now.
Come on!
Hopefully, not only we're gonna when we see what's happening, and we're gonna get some more closure too, man. Return to the university again, and y'all let me know what other games y'all want me to play down low below, man. Hopefully, I got you guys this far at least. And I know a lot of people just click
HQ,
on and click off.
We've got an intruder in the lab. Core extraction team is down. Over.
Oh, you have no idea.
To the core at all costs.
So I wonder, is he ultimately what did it? Like there's like whatever came through here, you know, it's gonna be rough. 2-piece, huh? That's all, get it.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
In theory, anyway.
We've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower
level. God damn.
Raider Team 3, intercept
what is
immediately.
This?
Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
Hello?
God damn. What is this?
That's what I'm wondering, man. Is it going to be like he ultimately caused it? Well, obviously, you know, that's what
okay,
it is, but I wonder, is it him?
Library.
Donde está la biblioteca? Which way to the library? It's all good, though, baby. We're going to see what we got. Let me pick up some weapons real quick. I don't want that weak-ass SMG. Pick up some weapons. I got to outfit myself. 100 bullets should be all right. Well, I mean, you can... You know, do whatever with time, so. Almost feel like that Ja Rule song, man. In my race against time, I can't stop. Running through the red light, living my life. Even if I'm getting too high, I'ma keep running through the red light, living my life. All right. Going down.
Ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3.
Ready the heavies?
We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assholes.
Directive was take alive if possible. Alive ain't Burke's calling card. Seriously, where's that goddamn extraction team?
No, right? Boom! Shake the room! Where this other dude go? Oh, 2-piece? Huh? Pistol. Give back my motherfucking pistol, knuckle. You know, truthfully, I don't like this auto pistol. It's see, can I freeze him?
Stay clear!
Alright, let's see what we got right here. They're definitely using the heavies. But we gonna see what's nah, nanny boo boo, you can't find me every day, dog. It doesn't matter. It does not matter what it is. My phone is always ringing. That shit just got me fucking killed, man. Damn! Fuck this phone, man. God damn this shit. Always fucking ringing, man. All I want to do is just do one get, like, y'all understand, this is why I can't do anything. Like, somebody's always fucking calling me, man. Or needs something. Damn. All right. Now that that's over. Get your ass dropped, bitch. I'm tired of this shit. And we can't kill you. Oh, can't do that to him. And I got fucking body. Man, that shit done threw off my whole fucking vibe today, man. Can't do shit. Damn. Two-piece, huh? Both of you motherfuckers get dropped, man. All right, what can I do to these dudes, man? Can I freeze him? I can't freeze him. Yeah, it's dropped. Commander Nunu is in the building. I would like to have that weapon that they have. He dropped. Oh.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Yes! And it counts. Hold up. The hell? Oh, the stutter hit. What damn? Now
courtyard. How do I get there?
What the hell is this? This motherfucker making a rainbow or some shit? The hell? Yeah, he black too, I ain't gonna kill him. All right, let me get to where I gotta go. I'm fighting like hell and then the stutter hit. Yes! Oh, these dudes. Drops. Why is that Cronon just mysteriously sitting out here? Like, I already know why, but the thing is, why is that Cronon just mysteriously... Hope you got a weapon, player, because I sure enough need it. Yes! The Vector, where he at, though? It dropped. All right, so let's see what I'm saying. Okay, oh, so you supercharged, too. Okay, I got something for you, though. Got something for you, player. Player, hustler, pimp. That's right. I can do it too, Punchinella. Get dropped.
Headshot, get it.
Oh, get dropped. All right, let's see what we can do about this. Didn't we already do this one time before? At least it feels like it, right? It definitely feels like we did this at least once before. Definitely feels like it. We freeze that thing, man. Okay, well, that'll work too. Force you to use your powers for no good damn reason, but hey. I guess this is the puzzle portion of the game, right? The hell, Shaggy! was that, Shocky? Alright, let's try this again. Nope. Okay, so that don't stop that. Alright, cool. So let's back it up. There it is. There it is. Dang. Oh my God, they got the shit that stops. Where I can't stop time. Okay, I gotta take this dude out first. Let me throw that down real quick. I don't know, this dude is clueless. This dude is clueless, but he can't move anyway. All right, let's see what we got. Check out the landscape. First things first. My people come. Worst come to worst. My people come first. Let me see. This dude alive? No, he's not. Okay, so only the people in the chrono suits are alive. And they don't have the dampening device, I don't believe. Let's go! Get dropped! Don't be telling me to wait, punk. Did I just kill this dude before he's even moving? Guess not. Okay, so he's a... Whoa! Alright. Probably need to get to this bag of ammo that was here. Whoa, player! Alright. Let me recover. Trying to get to that bag of ammo, man. But, oh! Well, how nice of you to... show up. I'm out. Where that bag of ammo at, man? Big gun. Need something. That was like a bag of ammo or something. Oh, shit! Oh, well, he got bodied. The incredible Mr. Get Body. You damn right! All right, now the other two. I need some weapons, though, like on the rear. That's the first thing I'm gonna need. Whoa! They shooting? They shoot, man. You're shooting a little too damn much now. Okay, there's one. There's the ammo bag. What guns do I have? If I can get to the ammo bag unseen. Nope. Oh, shit! I got no powers. You ain't got no special powers. It dropped. That snipper rifle still serious. Hold on, watch this.
When Will and I had escaped from the lab after the experiment, it seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ, Striker team is down.
Exactly.
It's Joyce.
Raider 9, what do you mean Striker team is down? How many?
All of them.
Fucking hell, we underestimated him. Take him out. Whatever it takes.
Every damn one of them. I'm the shotgunner. Let me reload this thing. Fuck him. Whoa. Don't feel like dying today, player. I'm out.
Open fire!
Oh, the stutter went away. Let's see what we got up here. There's one more dude up here, right? Whoa, hey, dog! You were just froze, weren't you? That's what I was saying when he was saying that somebody came through here and just lit up hell. I was like, shoot, that was you, right? Them dudes never had a chance because he had become, at that point, you know, he had become more powerful. Your ass dropped. Surprise, motherfucker! Some fries, motherfucker! All rise, motherfucker! Oh. No, I want this. Rue dies, motherfucker.
Let's move on.
Pull your pistol out. We gon' fuck him. Whoa! Woo! I thought I died right there. Buck him.
Fuck him. Jack Joyce in the student lounge.
Bandit 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect to, did you?
Alright. Where am I headed? Let's get moving. See, we start playing with time, man. Crazy stuff happens. This is like stuff like this is what happens, or in theory. In theory, this is what happens.
Burke, the hell are you doing?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Gotta round up the witnesses.
How come you get all the fun?
Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly astronaut pants.
You damn right, ugly ass pants.
Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right.
665. Okay.
Get your team prepped for combat.
I got the gate key. Pardon me. Right, man. Gotta tell people stuff. Like I said, work is never done, though. It just ain't.
I'm not done with you yet.
Definitely ain't done with you yet. We know this ain't the end of the game, but, you know.
All right. Picked up this beast to the camp.
We got contact!
There he is!
Damn it.
Go!
Oh, wait. I don't want to use this. You motherfuckers got no time powers. I'm walking forward like he the damn Terminator. Fuck! The other PC, you fucking idiot. Damn, man. This shit should be over with by now, probably. I got bodied just now. One thing about this game, you definitely need to know when your powers are down. I didn't know they were down right then. Because normally I save that time shield. I normally save that.
Picked up this beast to the campus power. Last time he counted fucking way to bring the battery.
HQ,
there he is.
Okay, so I could have used it here. Is it when I cross over there, all my powers go? So I could have probably stayed my ass down here. Okay, so if I come out of here, then I got power. But if I go in there, I don't have them. Get dropped! Okay, yeah, going in here probably takes them. I can't destroy that shit.
Looks like it's plugged in somewhere else.
Dog, you can't just destroy this motherfucker!
Gotta get to Will.
What is wrong with this dude? It's plugged in somewhere else. I just shot the bitch. Oh my god, the dramatic pull that.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Yeah, this is definitely not. the dramatic Liverpool. Hell, it could be Liverpool. Who knows? So dramatic.
Door's still barred. Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers?
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working together. So keep your eyes peeled.
Damn right. This advanced SMG, man.
Hostile! Weapons free!
Yo! I'm still alive! You know, one thing that I would like to see... I'm fucking up this game, man. Y'all already see that my concentration has been broken. Because I'm trying to do stuff, man. And they just... I just don't get it. Just don't get it. Alright. Let's tag this. Down to catch a body, bitch. Okay, so the dude that is directly in front didn't see, but this motherfucker from across the screen, he saw the whole thing, huh? Yeah, right, okay. I almost said, yeah, right, TK. Boom! Shake the room! Come up and play all you want to, but oh shit!
Hunt this fucker down.
You know what? You looking for me? You gonna get me, bitch? Put some bullets in his ass. Why the hell I ain't see this? You know what? I'm about to whoop your motherfucker. Bitch! You the weakest one in here talking about some let's get him. Man, you don't stop. Get dropped. Okay. Apparently there's
gotta
a stutter.
Get to the library.
Où est la bibliothèque? Which way to the library? Donde está la bibliothèque?
I gotta get to Will.
No time to lose. Like time is the one thing that you don't have. You can just reverse it, right? Only in spots.
Shit.
Right.
Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
Alright, so where's the library, man? Y'all still haven't told me that yet. Which way to the library? I don't know. No clue where I'm going. The game has babysat me so far. And I have no clue where I'm going right now. Alright, let me see. Aha!
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up to Serene if you disagree.
That's all you gotta do. Alright, rooftops. They wouldn't have said rooftop for no reason, right? Let's see what we got. Can I jump the gate? Alright. That is not gonna work. Gotta figure out where I'm supposed to be, man. Where I'm supposed to be. In this motherfucker. I don't mean to hurt you, baby.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up to Serene.
That's all you gotta do, man. Okay, so this is where I just came from. It says library this way. So if I gotta get to the library and the library is this way. Okay. Yep. Must be time for some parkour. Did not see this. You see how everything is just like magically laid out for you? when you actually look at your surroundings. So we're gonna jump here. All right. See, there you go. Look at your surroundings. Everything is magically laid out for you. The game has been babysitting my ass all day.
This is Airlift Prime.
Yes, I'm here.
Time machine core in transit.
Oh, really? Do you? Why don't you just stop the shit in the air, though? You dropped! Woo! So that's what happened before, huh?
Beth.
So why did he climb in the window, but then he didn't climb in the window?
HQ,
like, what the
we've
fuck?
Got William Joyce in the library.
Oh, okay.
Waiting orders.
That was earlier.
Gotta move, Jack.
Roger. Oh. Keep the skeleton crew and all wait right for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else
Monarch
needs to reunite
Actual
at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there.
What
library
like, bitch
is set
man,
to
Actual
blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Damn right.
Get me posted.
Because Beth just dropped that motherfucker. But see, now you see how time is repeating and folding back onto itself, kind of. You know what I mean? It's kind of weird. Hey! Is this high rise?
He did that on his own.
I used to hate when the damn snipers used to get up here on high rise and just pick people off. Man, that's some bullshit.
Might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
But I never got to do it. Maybe it'll be fun. Who knows? Let's try it! Bitch, I'm from the land till I die. Whoa. Too many damn bullets. All right. Sniper battle. Let me quickscope that motherfucker. Let me see if I can quickscope him. Woo! Quickscope. Hey, wait a minute. My damn sniper, snipper ripple. It ain't quick scoping with a regular gun, I guess. Boom! Shake the room! Ha! You dropped! Yeah, you probably should have called for backup a little bit earlier, player.
Personally. You heard
oh, you will, huh? I'm gonna keep this sniffle riffle, man, just because it seems
hold
like
on,
it might
will
come in handy.
I'm almost there.
I'm almost there. See, that's why you keep the sniffle riffle, because you get the magic bag. Kick that. Hold on, man. I'm gonna reload this, and then I'm gonna get some more ammo. Yes. I need my bullets.
Okay.
I'm almost
gotta get
there,
to
Will.
Library.
Can I get up here? Okay. Donde está la biblioteca? Je voy a la biblioteca. Climb over everything. Don't fall off the wall, man. Come on.
Have
climb
to
over. Well
before it's too late.
Ah! Okay, I made it. Yeah, I made it. You damn right he's here. Two piece. Oh, why you ain't die? Yeah, you mean. Whoa. I gotta kill this one first. I could have stopped this. Two piece! Yeah! I'm trying some quick scope real quick. Woo, that quick scope! I don't wanna waste good sniper rounds on your whole ass. Ooh, that quick scope. Oh, so that's how y'all want to do it? That's fine with me.
No!
What? Killed my motherfucking self. What the hell is that, Shaggy? Bitch, I'm from the land. Till I die. Alright, more quick scope. Ooh, that quick scope. Okay. See. Woo, that quick scope. Woo! Two piece! Yeah. Look at that feed. Look at that feed. You know what? Sniper was good. Get sniper bullets on you. Let me do this right here. Boom!
I'm engaging! Who is this guy?
All right. What I got out here at my disposal?
What? Suppress the target now!
Man, suppress these nuts, man. What is wrong with you? I'm still in here. Ah! Is it still there? Yes, it is! Boom! Get dropped! Fuck
oh, no.
You,
no.
Monarch Action. So I wonder, has he been going back and stopping this over and over, like,
gotta
just keep doing
there.
It? And that's how he realizes that you just can't stop it, because the same thing happens every time.
I'm going in.
Oh, you going? Oh, you are you? Uh-oh. All right. We just hit
Will.
A save point.
Already gone. Lobby, I'm running out of time.
Go.
Will.
Come on, we gotta find him.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing.
This damn door out of the way. No!
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Come on, man. Use your powers or do something. Use your powers, motherfucker. You got all this power and you scared to use it? Use a bitch. There you go.
Come on, gotta move.
How the damn say? Ass boy, why don't you stop the explosion behind you?
Jack, you saved me. Welcome
back. Of course
back.
I did.
Hey, Will, here's a present. Countermeasure.
See, how the hell you had that on your body the whole time? You've been running and rolling and doing all types of crazy shit.
Will, come on. Come on, let's go.
Shut the hell up.
The whole time. Does it work? Came back from the future. For me. Fracture was
of course I did.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No,
future.
No.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have.
Right.
What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. There's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
I know, right?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary.
Exactly.
The past is set, but the future is.
Exactly.
We gotta go.
I'm just getting good. This is probably gonna be the end right here of the video, I'm sure.
This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you?
What the hell?
I saw you die, Will.
Are we gonna get wet? Man, this gotta be.
You saw me die, did you?
I watched the roof.
Wait a minute, where are we at?
Collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes, which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion.
It's all a loop. If time is an egg,
no
then...
egg metaphors.
Wait. Oh, okay. So we still at the university. Cool.
Oh, get down over here. I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past
up.
Remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes, and
great.
The Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh,
right.
Great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's
yeah, let's do convoy. That. Hoping I'm still in part two, man.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred.
Exactly.
Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
Definitely doesn't. No powers. Except for the magical look around ones, but that's all. Alright, let's get where we going, player.
There's a door over here.
Real, really? No shit.
Alright, through here. Hey, we can't risk helping
them.
I know
about
what
it.
Happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get sucked into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this.
Exactly, dog. Let's chill the fuck out and ride with
boy. Had a countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh.
Okay, wait a minute. Where the hell am I? Is this the next episode?
Must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Cronon field regulator. We have to go, Jack. Can't risk being spotted here. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
Yes.
She was.
Ah, I see. Oh shit, watch out.
Not be spotted. Okay, that's well, you. That's me dragging you.
Now.
Right, I already know where we're supposed to go. Let's go. Stutter. Ass though. Ass. He told you don't get suckered into that dumb shit, dog, and you still gonna do it. Don't do it, dude. The fuck is wrong with you? Why did you do that? And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That's the end of it. We've reached the end of the act. That's Act 5, Part 2. Hopefully you guys are ready for Act 5, Part 3. And I guess it's going to be the end. I don't know. I haven't played all the way through it. But we're going to get out of here, and I will talk to you guys later. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like this, you know, let me know. And if you want to see something else, just let me know. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. Time is on my side. Yes, it is.